Tuesday on ABC.
Oh no! Oh, freaking no! Chad, get the back door!
She
absolutely flew in the house and was flying around the room in here. I came over here from this door. I thought she was over that way. So did
yeah, but I opened it, and when I opened it, she was already, like, not...
Oh,
jeez. I'm not doing any good here. Alright, I'm going to pick up this guy.
Have fun.
Oh, how short eggs. Maybe she flew out when you opened that door, bitch. She would hear her or something. Close encounters with the bird cunt. I don't hear her. I feel like she'd be like in distress.
Go on. Go on. No, you idiot.
I'm so afraid. no. It's bizarre. Plant material.
She's just chilling there. What's she doing?
Oh, please, birdie, find your nest. She just up here?
Yeah.
Maybe she's just having a deep breath.
True.
Maybe she'll tweet to her husband and he'll be like, tweet, I'm texting Nick and say, do not come in the front door. Oh, shoot, we gotta close the front door. Gosh, that was crazy town.
Excellent.
Dude, I'm throwing out a bomb.
That's great. That was the best thing ever.
Do really well under stress, Karen.
Yeah,
do not come in the front door. We didn't ruin her nest. Her thing.
That's enough to ruin her.
I'll just adopt the eggs.
She has a husband. They tweet around together, and he checks the nest for her. Maybe she's gonna be like, tweet him, and he'll be like, I'm here. Come with me to our nest.
Go
there. Oh my gosh, no! We should have this on the nest.
Is it on the nest?
Check the nest for the front door.